Mama and baby are doing just fine. I am one proud owner today.
I've been breeding bikes since 1994. And if there was ever a bike that was bred for the MS150, it was Sunscreen Dance. Gonna get it on.